The Supreme Court has turned away an appeal from a mid-state congressman who violated security at the U.S. Capitol. Republican Congressman Lloyd Smucker of Lancaster County was fined $5,000 in 2021 after avoiding metal detectors to enter the House chamber. The detectors were installed after the January 6 attack. Smucker and two other lawmakers called the fines massive and claimed the security prevented them from voting in the House.